726 East Fontanero Street, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80907. Cambering from the newly installed exterior 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC double sweep cleanouts. First part of video will be to the inside of residence. Second part of video will be to the city main. Right here at approximately 9 feet from the exterior cleanout going into the residence. On the left-hand side of the pipe is the 2-inch tie-in for the basement utility sink. Right here at 10 feet from the exterior cleanout going into the residence, the pipe material transitions outside of the residence. This transition is going to be from 4-inch cast iron to 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC in the direction of flow. No issues with this transition. Right here at 13 feet going into the residence, the cast iron transitions to ABS plastic. And right in front of me, right here at approximately 15 feet from entry point, is the end of pipe cleanout stub in the basement. Next part of video will be from the exterior cleanout going towards the tap at the city main. Right here at approximately 9 feet from the exterior cleanout going towards the tap at the city main, the Schedule 40 PVC transitions to clay tile. No issues with this transition. here at approximately 25 feet is a minor hairline fracture in the flow line of the clay tile. Right here at approximately 87 feet is another little minor hairline fracture in the flow line of the clay tile. Again, right here at approximately 99 feet, there is another minor hairline fracture in the flow line. Right here at around 130 feet, the roots and the clay tile line start to become significantly worse. The tap at the city main is approximately 141 feet from the exterior cleanout. In total, the sewer lateral at this residence is approximately 156 feet. There were 3 minor hairline fractures seen throughout the clay tile portion of the sewer lateral at this residence. All of these fractures were in the flow line. They're not an issue during the time of this inspection. Just recommend keeping an eye on them in the future. About the last 20 to 30 feet of the sewer lateral before it taps into the city main, the roots start to become significantly worse. Going to recommend having the line hydrojetted and then re-inspected 1 year from that date to assess how fast the roots in this line are growing, to then get on a schedule of normal line cleanings. So again, we got 141 feet to the tap at the city main from the exterior cleanout, approximately 156 feet in total. 3 minor hairline fractures were seen in the clay tile portion of the sewer lateral in the flow line. Not an issue at this time. The last 20 to 30 feet, the roots get significantly worse, and we're going to recommend having the line hydrojetted and reinspected 1 year from that cleaning date to assess how fast the roots are growing and get on a normal schedule for normal line maintenance.